Yesterday we made a video for the Hollywood actor Dwayne Johnson, known as The Rock, and today we are back with Dealing with The Rock. Hollywood superstar Dwayne Johnson told the Rolling Stone that Donald Trump's presidency has proven that while anyone can run for president, not everyone should do it. The box office star and former professional wrestler known as The Rock says America needs to change in light of Trump presidency. What I'm sensing now is that we have to pivot back people who have deep-rooted knowledge of American history and politics and explain experience in policy and how laws get made. I think that pivot has to happen. However, The Rock apparently does not put himself in the category of those who should not run for president. According to The Hill, last year's campaign committee dubbed Run the Rock 2020. But this is a skill that requires years of years and experience, on a local level, on a state level, and then on national level, he added. I have the utmost respect for our country on that position, and I'm not delusioned in any way to think, absolutely, if Trump can do it, I can do it. And I'll think you in 20, whatever. Get ready, not at all. I wrestled back and forth with it. We were on the set of the Jumanji in Hawaii, and really I was like calling the gods, give me an answer. Ultimately, it was to not vote. However, Johnson says things will be different next time. The next elections in 2020 will be little more vocal support in who I support. Thanks for being with me till now, guys.